What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to reset your Roblox account PIN on your PC or mobile device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, log in to your Roblox account in your favorite browser on your PC or mobile device, depending on which you prefer. From here, click on the gear icon at the top right and select Settings. Under Parental Controls, you have the option to enable the PIN in case it's disabled in your account. This will require you to create and confirm a 4-digit PIN. After adding a new PIN to your account, it will be required to add when trying to access the account settings and change them. You should now see this lock icon at the top right while in your Roblox account settings. When clicking on the lock, you will need to input your newly created PIN, and then you can make changes to your Roblox account settings for the next 5 minutes. In case you don't remember your PIN, or if you feel like someone hacked into your account and changed it, then there is a common way to contact support and ask them to completely remove the PIN without having to know it. To do so, navigate to roblox.com/support or click on the link in the description below. Here, your Roblox username should automatically be inserted. Below, add the email address associated with your Roblox account and confirm it to make sure that Roblox support can contact you. Next, select the device you're having the problem on. In my case, it's my PC. Lastly, for the type of help category, choose Account Hacked or Can't Login. You can then select Account PIN below. As your issue description, write something along the lines of "I forgot my account PIN," and make sure to submit your request. The Roblox support should come back to you in less than 24 hours via email. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.